Today I'm going to explain about the frigid zone. You see, this is the frigid zone. Now the zone from the Arctic Circle, 66.5 degrees north and north pole, 90 degrees north, is called the North Frigid Zone. And the zone from the Antarctic Zone, 66.5 degrees south and south pole, 90 degrees south, is called the South Frigid Zone. Now, do you see these animals here? Arctic foxes and sloths and polar bears and mountain goats, they live here. Now, you see those ice block houses? They are called igloos. The Inuits still live there. Now, things are changing. Look, people used to live in igloos. Now, they're living in wooden houses. People used to use harpoon guns to catch animals to eat, but now they're using rifles. And people used to use sledges and huskies to move everywhere faster, but now they are using snowmobiles. Now, whatever they're doing is really dangerous, because if they keep doing this, the frigid zone will melt. See, if they keep doing, the sea level will increase. If full Antarctica melts, the sea level will increase a lot, and so much of water will come and destroy some islands. So we don't want that happening. And plants like lichen are here in the frigid zone. Thank you.